wouldn't have to reinvent a whole model. I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also think they're Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't worry. It's not like we just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cruel. It doesn't work like that. Or at least it didn't used to work like that. Truly sentient machines, thinking they are people, is definitely new.
But you kept them sentient for the Ark.
Yes, and I basically had to invent the method.
So, you're not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there?
Now I am. Geez, Simon, some thoughts are better left alone.
I wonder what the real Simon would have thought if he knew about me.
What do you mean? You do know about yourself.
No, I mean the real Simon. The human Simon.
Going by your reactions, I'd say he'd be pretty upset.
The human body consists of up to 75 trillion individual cells. They typically don't stay with us till we die. Some live a few days, while others live a few years. We're not affected by their short lifespans, as they're replaced by new cells which help sustain our bodies. I don't think anyone would argue that we ever lose our persona due to this process. Yet we are clearly in a constant state of transformation. Then how do we remain the same? A continuous flow of thought and perception keeps an unbroken chain of continuity that we know as our self. Our conscious mind is not the pattern of our brain, but a continuous emergent entity based on that pattern. When Dr. Chun populates the Ark, she is capturing a moment of our existence and placing it inside the digital world. Soon you and your digital you will grow apart due to diverging experiences, but for a tiny window, you are the very same. With unbroken continuity, it will live on. A fulfilling life, no doubt, no less real than the one from which it was plucked. Now remember, you are not your body. You are the emergent entity. That entity just happens to occupy two places at once for a while. If you took away your body, you would simply be the only one.
You don't know? have to search my room. We'll get by.
Teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps falling over.
What's the little projector? Looks homemade.
That's my attempt at building a vivarium. It's kind of a proto-ark. All my stuff.